What is going on? And welcome to the motherfucking GTI. We are inside of it right now. And if you look in the back, we've got the downpipe. Damn, we rushed right into it right there. All right, guys, welcome to this video. Let me give you guys a little train of thought here because I'm trying to grab mine. Today, we're back in the GTI. You guys have probably, I don't think you guys have ever seen this, which is amazing because today we got the downpipe and the access port with the tune to make the bitch stage two and go pop, pop, bang, bang, which means that I can make a fuck ton of like point of view, like I'll like get like a GoPro to my head mount, like driving videos of me popping and banging and, you know, doing whatever. But right now, so we're over on the way to my friend Zach's shop to get the downpipe put on because as you guys can see outside, it's not installing downpipe in my driveway weather or like even in my, my garage can't fit a fucking car. Like, so yeah, do what you gotta do, fucking jerk off when you gotta jerk off, and you guys know how life goes. Anyways, all right, let's get a little word of inspiration for the folks.
The GTI is gonna be fucking men.
Fuck the GTI. Word of inspiration for life.
Man, don't go to work, bro. There's so many other things besides work you could do.
I don't necessarily agree with that.
So many other.
He said, "Don't go to work." That was his advice for the world. Once the bitch is back on the ground, we're taking that shit off because when I got the car back from the body shop, they unfortunately put that fucking shit on, and it looks like fucking dick. Looks awful on there. All right, all the studs are off. The turbo slash downpipe. I don't want to get too close over there, bro. I'm afraid the fucking exhaust is gonna fall on my head.
Cheers.
What up, YouTube? Guys, he's telling me that I'm gonna beat the fuck out of the car when
I'm gonna beat the fuck out of it. I'm not seeing that farm pressure. I'm gonna see you fucking go pop. All the way down the street.
No, guys, I'm getting it tuned so that when I downshift, maybe I hear a pop, and so that it runs a little bit better because I think that it runs better with the downpipe on.
There's a Volkswagen sign in here.
Oh yeah, my headlight. Yeah, your side has it too, probably. But yeah, guys, I'm definitely not gonna beat the shit out of this thing.
Why is this shit smaller?
I got way too much maintenance done on it, huh?
Why is this shit smaller?
Yep. The dumb fucks left the fucking other piece of the exhaust at his house. Now he's gotta go and get it. He's fucking chat.
Alright, guys. Nathan relapsed on nicotine. We're about to catch him smoking a cigarette right now. Oh, there he is, bro. Caught. Caught in the act. Dude. You were doing so good. What happened with that?
Hey, guys.
What, dude?
Anybody who's trying to quit Nick, I wish you the best of luck. That shit is a whole commitment. It's like actually so hard to do.
How long did you quit for, though?
9 months.
Yo.
Dude, I just saw people. Actually,
everybody go hate on actually, this kid in the fucking comments, you know, and be like, happened? Why the fuck would you relapse after 9 fucking months, bro?
You know what happened, actually? I watched Shameless, right?
Okay.
They, like, hold, they must, like, have a mic, like, right here, and when I hear them smoking a boat.
That's a good hit.
Yeah, but, dude, I was just like, oh, I just want to hear that crackle noise.
It doesn't make no sound.
It's crazy. And then I smoked a bogey and I got buzzes.
Wait, hold on. Baby boat?
Baby boat?
Baby boat?
Baby boat?
Fucking mother. Try it out, try it out, try it out. Fuck.
All right, guys, we're out here working on cars and shit.
Yo, show everyone this tool. All these car guys, yo. Fuck.
They call that the shim rod.
Said,
gotta get this clamp off of here first. Alright, this should work anyways. You just fucking take it. You just fucking
spreads that bitch. What you know about that?
Call that the paddy whack. Come on, guys. Welcome to MTV Garage.
Just the place.
Bird.
It's
They came in here and stolen this catted down pipe and sold it for cash on the black market.
If anybody knows anybody that's trying to buy some catalytic converters, I got a lot for sale.
Like for the materials and stuff, you know? Guys, take a great look at it. This is what it looks like completely stock cosmetic wise, pretty much besides tint. Alright guys, this is a tutorial on how to get a license plate mount off of a Volkswagen. Depending on how many dots you see, I have 3, some might have 5. If you're gonna wanna come up here and look really closely, if you look really close, there's a circle inside of a circle. And you wanna take something skinny like a nail or something, put it right up on that hole. Hammer it right through. Apply the same to every hole. And then once you do that, boom.
Boom.
Throw it straight in the fucking garbage.
Yes, sir.
So, the place that I had my GTI before Volkswagen, I'm guessing, unless it was Volkswagen, but I doubt they do this because they're not fucking assholes, broke my O2 fucking thing. So, just hanging right here. But I could tuck it away up here, I think. There we go, perfect. So this is it. All right, it's saying 20 amp battery is needed, required. We're gonna send it without it. Good luck with that.
Yeah, I gotta find a gas station or something like now.
Oh shit, Lanny. That's going in the YouTube video, pal. Yeah. All right, guys. Now we can start, I believe.
It's different. It's fucking different.
He said it's different on the fucking on the warm start. We're guys, stock exhaust. You cannot hear anything. Nothing sounds different. But we do have gauges now.
Hey, let's get it. It's already popping, hey. Way too cold for that shit.
Alright, we're gonna head back. Maybe I'll do a little 1-2 right here. Gonna put the traction control off. We're in Mexico right now. We are not in a neighborhood. Hit a pothole. Oh yeah, reports of a red GTI fucking ripping it through Mexico right now. Mexico.
Shit, I told Zach I wasn't gonna beat the fuck out of it.
That's that though, the GTI is tuned again, boys.
How long has it been?
Since it was tuned again? Oh.
Like a month.
What?
Longer? Way longer?
Way longer, really? Since before winter.
Yeah. Like, Jesus.
Like, probably at least 4 months.
You driving that shit stock the whole time?
Yeah.
That's lit.
It was boring. Alright, catch you guys at the fucking tunnel, without a doubt. So, don't click off the video just yet. We'll have some fucking clips to end it off. I'm a little bit tired, I bet you guys can tell, but it's okay. I'm gonna go to bed early tonight and hopefully film another cool video soon. You guys are gonna love it. When the weather gets nice, a lot more content coming soon. That's what I'm kind of preparing for right now. That's why there's not really videos. There's not really shit to do in Rochester in the winter except for like focus on priorities. So that's what I've been doing, just focusing on priorities. And this summer's gonna be great.
A lot more videos coming. I don't know why I'm doing this like it's the outro. It's not. All right, I'll see you guys in a minute.
Straight drop.